rocket stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Enemy down.
Mr. Zircon does not come in peace. Wimpy creature, you fight like an infant flurry fly.
Hey, Lombax, come here. Don't worry, I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
Nice. Blech. Disgusting.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for. Why do you hide, sticky aliens? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Why do you
hate him?
Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
Just a few more!
Mm-hmm.
jetpack is yours.
You what? I actually have a top secret Drek Industries info pot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of 1,000,000 worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
Telepathopus' brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Oh, have I got something for you? Yes! Oh, I just might make my quota this week. Ammo full!
Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudo-spectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Out of ammo.
Ever smell a telepathopus brain? Smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh?
Hands down.
Good work. There has to be more telepathopus brains out there.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Hey.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Yes!
but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus, 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 telepathopus. I'll see. Looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. So long, stupid aliens.
Gross. The smell is getting into my fur. Ew.
My doctor told me I have a bad case of cow finger. I have no idea what that means, but he said to stand in one place as much as possible and it might heal itself. If I can just get people to stop trying to tip me over, maybe I should get a second opinion.
Thank you.
Platypus brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. Or my experiments will fail and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy.
Things I do for you, pal. Out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here to
Got it.
Why do you hide, Stinky Idiot? You are a disease, and Mr. Zircon is the cure.
Mr. truth.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Sorry for what? Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
The other Blarg make fun of me for collecting Telepathopus brains, but you gotta have a hobby, right?
Why don't you upgrade your plasma striker? You see something you